I'm hearing someone called Zimbiri. Zimbiri. Who is Zimbiri? Zimbiri. Zimbiri. No, it's just your name is Zimbiri.
Yes.
What's your name?
Agnes Zimbiri.
No, it's just an example.
Oh God, you are of God.
Hey, do I know you?
No.
Have we ever met before?
No.
Or have we ever spoken before?
No.
Or maybe texting?
No.
Or maybe WhatsApp?
No, one of God.
Or what's there?
No.
Or what's down?
No.
Or maybe you wrote your problems on a paper?
No, one of
and
God.
And you got pastors?
No. God, you
maybe
one
we
of
met
God.
Somewhere.
No, man
or
of
maybe
God.
Today.
No, man of God.
So your name is?
Agnes.
No. Who is Shalom?
Yes, my name is Shalom.
Major, 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 major.
I am representing with God, all things are possible. Nothing can be hidden in Jesus' eyes. So I am seeing through the eyes of Jesus. I am hearing through his ears. Hey, Amandoro Proshate! Shall remain in my word shall remain in you. You shall ask whatever you shall desire. Give a microphone. And look at you in the eyes as I see through Jesus' eyes. I am looking at January, February, and then in the month of February, I see somebody who was born in February, and I'm wondering, it's not from your mother, because I'm seeing three mothers.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, my dad had three wives.
In the realm of the spirit, I see your mother
yes.
as the second one.
Yes, she's like a second wife.
Because
one of
the first one, the first one, there was one child.
Yes.
And then second one where your mother is, I'm seeing 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
And then I'm seeing this side again because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, we are 8.
You are 8 children.
Yes, we are 8.
Because in the realm of...
Major, major, major.
Hey, do I know you?
No, man of God.
Hey.
No.
As I'm giving a prophecy, I hear somebody is like, Mama Dia, Mama Dia. Is it a saloon? Mama Dia, Mama Dia. Mama Dia Saloon. Mama Dia Saloon. Mama Dia Saloon. Mama Dia Saloon. Saloon. What's wrong with it? It's a saloon near this butcher. Butcher, butcher, butcher. This is like 836. Let's come there. Let's talk with you. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're 8.
Yes, we are 8.
You're 8.
Yes.
Do you,
God, man of God.
Do you know the meaning of? Do you know the meaning of? Do you know the meaning of nursing?
Oh, oh, I'm in nursing. I'm doing nursing.
Sing through the eyes of Jesus. I have many secrets. Now I'm operating through the eyes of. If I can want, I can change the style. I can go through discernment. I told you, I've got 44 methods to prophesy. This year I'll be. Last year I was using only two. This year I'll use all the 44. You are doing nursing?
Yes.
Are you sure I don't know you?
No, you don't know me, man of God.
All right. Can I surprise you?
Yes, surprise me. Amrit.
Say one.
One.
Nine.
Nine.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Mama dear Sarun, I wake around there.
Major, 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 major! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
prophetic dust.
Yes.
Where is it?
Area 36.
Woo! You're a blessed person.
Thanks.
Don't worry, let me finish with this one first. Say one.
One.
Nine.
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 Six.
Woo! The year I was born.
Which way born?
1996.
This is not now the level of operating through Jesus. This is the level of seeing with the eyes of a prophet. Ay, 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 ay. Listen, look at me. You are born 1996.
Yes.
Because in your family, I see something happening. Your father also then, after that, he went again and married another woman.
Yes. Huh? Yes, he married another woman.
And in 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have a friend. She was born 1994. And I'm seeing when you came out of this church, you were like, now I'm at peace now.
Yes.
So my name is now no longer.
Yes, yes. I changed my name because I came to this place. Because I wanted to run away from home. I had no peace.
You know, no, no, no. You didn't want to run away from home. You wanted to get married.
Major, major, major.
Hey. What are you planning?
Eh?
At home, what are you planning?
I wanted to run away, and then if I had someone to go with to his home, I would be there.
Huh? You say?
I was planning that because I was not having peace at home. I was planning that if anyone comes, then I'll go to his place, I'll stay with him there. Yes.
Come here. Do I know you? Give me a phone. Do I know you?
No.
Have you ever met it before?
No.
Or maybe you wrote me a letter?
No.
Or phone?
No.
Or please call me?
No.
Or anything?
No.
Speak louder?
No.
I look at you like this. I'm seeing the hand of God lifting you up.
Amen.
Are you married?
No.
Huh?
No.
You're not married?
Yes.
In the realm of the spirit, can I do it in a 2014 way?
Go deeper.
I was taken to a place in a spiritual chariot. I was seeing people, they are putting on white trousers, like shorts, and they're like prisoners.
Yes.
Among those prisoners, I saw someone. This guy. I'm seeing E-D-A-E-D-W-L. Who is this? Edward. Then I'm looking at this guy. F. Now, keep these tweets. Then I'm wondering, I'm taken to Maura.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
I am seeing a man there who was like your boyfriend.
Yes.
He was arrested.
Yes.
And you separated.
Yes.
After separating, you found another boyfriend.
Yes.
Who is Frank?
My boyfriend.
Major! Yeah!
I'm just doing it in a 2014 way. Wait, don't worry. God is going to surprise you.
Yes.
You're surprised.
Yes.
This woman, let me know something. This so much surprised. Do I know you, woman?
No.
Or maybe we met somewhere.
No.
Or maybe you wrote your problems on a paper.
No.
Or maybe you told me.
Mm.
Or maybe.
God.
I was taken where you're working because, like, something. I was seeing the wedding mama. I was seeing dear something there.
Dear mama, it's just a building, but it's Kere Cooper Saloon.
It's a saloon.
Yeah.
But it's opposite a butchery.
Yes.
There's a butchery there.
Yes.
Opposite.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And where this building is located is called Kansala. What?
It's a place, it's like a temple to call cancer, but cancer.
It's a depot.
Yes.
God can't even know the name of the depot. I prophesy to you, 2014. All your doors will open in the name of Jesus. I say all your doors will open in the name of Rekato Rapa Vasante Jesus. God is going to bless this lady. Rapa Hazos. What happened with this first boyfriend, the one in prison?
We just separated because of the other reasons.
Where is he now?
He's in Maula.
Huh?
What is he?
Where is he?
He's in Maula.
Prison?
Yes.
What can you call this? Do I know him?
No, just God. I call it God.
You call it God?
Yes.
You be careful. Can I tell you something?
Yes.
There's a wicked person in your family.
Go deep.
Who cursed you never to get married?
Go deep, man of God.
But the curse will be broken.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
You get married.
Yes.
And your first child you're going to have will be a girl.
Thank you.
The second one will be a boy.
Yes.
And you'll finish with another girl.
Thank you, man.
And all your children will be born in October, October, October. The three of them. All their birthdays will be in October. Our God is an awesome. All right. Who also wants a professor here? Okay, my prophecy is. My prophecy is. In 2014,
yes.
No any door of yours shall remain closed. Yes. God will wipe away tears of sorrow, tears of shame. He will give you tears of joy and tears of fame. You will be blessed in your going out. You will be blessed in your coming in. God will rise for you and he will fight for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are, receive a special grace. Receive special grace.
I receive it.
Special grace.
I receive it.
Special grace.
I receive it.
The prophetic things are received. Receive in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
Receive in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
If people they have seen you on that position, they will never see you on that position again. I am speaking as a major prophet. I decree with all my heart, may you shift in the name of Jesus. I decree a shift in your life.
Amen.
A shift in your spiritual life.
Amen.
In your finances.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. You will see the power of declaration.
Amen.
You will see the power of declaration.
Amen.
You will see the power of declaration.
Amen.
It shall come to pass.
Amen.
All people shall call you blessed.
Amen.
It shall come to pass.
Amen.
Whatever you shall touch, it shall prosper.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Receive the grace. Say, I'm blessed. Of Jesus. I am blessed.